The learning objectives of this section are to provide general information regarding synthetic oils, their area of use, their individual properties, and their advantages versus their disadvantages. Have a pleasant lesson. Synthetic oils may be used in the following applications. Lubrication of high temperature bearings. Hydraulic fluids, engine and gear, where lubricants are subject to extremely low and or high temperatures. Refrigeration systems. Air compressors operating with high discharge valve temperatures. Gears operating at high temperatures. Gas compressors. Two-stroke outboard engines. High vacuum equipment. Pumps and compressors handling reactive liquids, gases. Fire-resistant fluids. The principal reasons for preferring a synthetic fluid are: the best mineral oil-based lubricant lacks an essential property for the application in question. Mineral oil products do not fully satisfy the desired performance requirements, for instance, long oil life. Health, safety, or environmental conditions may be decisive, such as biodegenerability and flammability. The drawbacks when using synthetic oils may be: synthetic oils are more vulnerable when absorbing water than mineral oils. This must be a matter of judgment when deciding the areas of use of synthetic oils. The price level of synthetic oils may be up to 4 times higher than the price level of mineral oils. When considering using synthetic or mineral oil, it must be a total evaluation of cost, maintenance, and risk factors in the various applications. Let us summarize the main topics of this lesson. Synthetic oils are manufactured by polymerization of selected monomers or synthesized by chemical processes using a variety of raw materials. The structure of synthetic oils may be tailored by judicious choice of feedstock and process parameters, thus allowing considerable control over the final properties of the product. Properties of the various synthetic oils differ considerably, sometimes also within the same class of fluid. Under critical operating conditions, synthetic oils may offer advantages compared to mineral lubricants. There may also be disadvantages.